And plus, there's still plenty of cake left.
Yep, I guess everything worked out all shiny and good-like.
Sure did, unless you count Mrs. Beatty being a disembodied head.
Oh, don't worry. Freddy and I put her back together with the alien's ray gun.
Yeah, she's almost as good as new.
Almost?
Nathan, we have a situation here.
A team has a situation.
Ugh, just look at me for one second.
Seen you a million times.
Fine, but don't blame me if dinner is late. I'd like to see you cook a meal when your arm's where your leg should be. Maybe I'll go on the Geraldo show. He'll believe me about the aliens. I can't find my touch.